Okay, so this is using XSplitter with OBS 20.1 at the same time. I need to make her. And that's with the speaker on. Now, after I do that, I'm gonna turn off the speaker to see if I can still get the sound that I need. So far, I can hear myself, but I don't know. I believe, yeah, there we go. And I believe that might work. I am turning on the video capture device audio to see if I can get the sounds from the game at this point. Now I'm turning off the video capture device option on my thing. This is pretty messed up. I basically, in order to get a video for OBS, I have to use XSplitter. And I can't use game capture with OBS or display capture, but I went in and did video capture device, connected XSplitter with OBS, and now I'm getting it, so I'm testing it out. This is really weird. Okay, now I don't know if this is going to cause an echo or not. It sounds like it will. I don't have my headphones on. So, let me hook those headphones back up. Okay, so this is with the headphones on. And I'm waiting now to be able to get back into my game. Oh. I did not mean to do that. Took me to the server. There's a couple of other things that I do want to point out too, like with the task manager. I went into the task manager on here and I checked out the performance. And this is my performance with OBS. I know that looks pretty high on the CPU usage, but when I use freaking XSplit, it's a lot worse than that. The CPU usage is up to 100% right now, and I'm 1.73 on gigabytes. Let me go and find out how all this works out on my recording, because I want to check it out, especially with using this microphone. Sightseeing in my world, so let me get off this recording and then I'll check out and see how everything works. My last test showed some lag that I really didn't like, and I was in the game and opened a few trunks and moved around and it didn't even show any of that. I didn't get any video until the end of it, so now I'm gonna do it again with the suggested settings. And I'm sorry, but if this didn't work, then I can't go with OBS. That's pretty bad. Now, for argument's sake, that could have been on me with not putting the bit rates up on the game. So let me get off here and then I'll do another test and find it, or watch the video and see how it comes out. Since I did all that in the middle of the last recording, I'm doing it again, and this time I'm got the settings up to 60 bit rates per minute. I set the bit rates up to 60 bit rates per second, and it actually did good in the last video, so I'm okay with OBS. I think that if I can't make some changes with XSplit, I'll just go straight OBS and give up XSplit altogether. I do like the audio on here. It's excellent audio, and the video is pretty good with the settings, because you at least can work with the settings. On XSplit, you can't do that really. They do have settings for it, but not like on here. I didn't like the lag part, but it looks like it can be adjusted to where it does work, and I can go from there. My next step is to set up another scene for Total Domination, Command and Conquer. I don't do Total Domination anymore. I'm not that much of a geek anymore. But yeah, I have a Command and Conquer that I'm gonna have to do an overlay for, and we can see what we can do with that. But yeah, I got thumbs up for OBS.